What's up, everyone? Welcome back for the next race. Alright, let's get this fucking show on the road. Alright, I'm gonna try not to fuck this up. See how it goes. Gonna have to reclaim that lead. Jeez, yeah, I don't know what the fuck is up, but I have just been unbelievably loose. I definitely do need to check that out, all joking aside. Tighten up my butthole a little bit here. Hopefully that should buy me some time. So now I have at least a little room for error. God knows I'm gonna fucking need it. Hopefully that little wreck bought me enough time to maintain the lead for the rest of the race. Really hoping so anyway. Given the fact that I've been driving like total shit today. Went a little bit high into that turn, that's alright though. Got into the infield a little bit there. Oh shit! Fucking fucker got in my way. And I was doing so good too. Sorry, luckily I had a huge lead, so it wasn't a huge issue, but still. Last lap, I just gotta stay ahead. I've got a pretty good margin of error here. Ahead by about 4 seconds, so that's good. Alright, I got this. No problem. Very nice. Alright, this is a little bit interesting at times, but worked out. Alright, well guys, that'll do for that one. Peace out.